There's a whole world inside of us, a world with treasures. And once we make the inner journey something which is important to us, we will discover these treasures, which are so much more important than all the treasures or all the things which we desire, which lie outside of us. In pilgrimage, the inner journey is the whole what matters. The pilgrim moves through space and time, but he really wants to go inside. His outer journey becomes his inner journey. In pilgrimage, you leave the known world. You go over the threshold of your ordinary life. You step forward into a new world where you are dependent on what is happening outside. Things are no longer under your so-called control. You create a space, a free space inside, and in that free space, something new can arise. And a pilgrim opens himself for new possibilities. He becomes receptive for new inspirations. And very often, a pilgrim gets an impetus which brings his life to a new dimension. That is the mystery of pilgrimage. Thank you.